Hello everybody, I am Colorboy and welcome to a new episode. Well, actually the first episode of my channel. I want to apologize for the bad sound quality at this moment. So the very first thing to do is upgrade my sound for this video, and I'm going to do that by installing a decent microphone which I bought. So hang in there just a little while and then it will be much better, I hope. This package I'm going to save for the next episode, so it's a kind of a teaser. And let's put that away. And let's start with this one. I bought two things, a nice microphone and some LED lighting, a lamp. I think the lighting quality now is okay. Because it's daylight, but not to be dependent on that, I have bought a lamp and to see if I can improve the picture quality. Okay, let's open this up. Let's do this. Okay. Let's see what we've got here. Okay, so first of all, we've got a Rode microphone, and that's the first thing I'm going to install. Because by now you will be really annoyed by the sound quality of this video, so that must be dealt with. Additionally, I have a LED lamp and a adapter to fix the microphone on my camera, because this is a Sony specific slot. So there's a little converter for that. And last but not least, we have the power adapter for the LED light. Okay, let's get started. So here we've got the microphone. Let's see what we got here. Did it? I hope. So here we got the microphone, which will just plug into my camera. And the nice thing about this microphone is that it can be powered by just a 9-volt battery, which can last about 20 hours. So it's really portable. You can put it on your camera, you can walk around with it, and the quality should be quite good. So let's install it. So now we've got the microphone installed on my camera, and let's see what happens if we turn it on. Let's see if the sound quality of my video improves. First, turn it on. And now, plug it in. So now you can hear that the audio quality has improved much, and And so it is really important to have a good microphone, because a camera, when you buy it, they focus really on the quality of the picture, how it looks and the lighting, etc. But the standard microphone of a camera is very, very bad. So when you seriously want to make a nice recording, always use an external microphone, and your movies will turn out much better in quality. So, next up, we've got a lamp, LED, and I'm just going to see if that improves the picture quality and make me less independent of the daylight outside. So on a dark day or in the evenings, I still will have the same constant light in my recordings. Let's open it up and see what it is. Let's get rid of this. So this is the CN170, pretty much standard light for general recording purposes. Let's open her up. See if I could do a better job than with the microphone. So what have we got here? Some instructions, some sort of mounting adapter, and the light itself. I think this is a battery cover. The lamp, here it is, also comes with two reflectors, so you can adjust the tone of the light, make it softer, make it more warm, orange or more pink. You just put these in front and then you have a different color of light. So here it is. It is dimmable, so you can adjust how bright it is. And the nice thing about this lamp, it can run on standard AA batteries. It can run on Sony Handycam battery packs, or it can run with the power adapter which I bought separately. I will show you in a minute. So here we have the power adapter. And how this works is as follows. It's just a standard power block. And this is going, this has the shape of a battery pack. However, you power this from the wall outlet. Let's put it in. Let's see if we can fit this inside. Open it up. Slide it in, I think. I hope. Close it up. Okay, let's see if you can turn this thing on. Whoa, let there be light. It's kind of bright, I must say. Since these are all LED lights, it doesn't become very hot. It doesn't use much energy, which is also nice. So yeah, I'm happy. I think this will be fun. So guys, that's it. I hope you liked this video. Please leave comments if you want. What was good, what was bad, what did you hate, is it any good at all, must I stop right now, no more videos. Write it down, please be gentle, and if you like this video you can subscribe, and for you that's handy, because then when I post a new movie, a new video, you will get automatically an email or a notification, and for me it's handy so I can see if people like or don't like my channel. So thank you for watching, and till next time.